What up, what up, what up? It's your boy LQ, Real Deal Fantasy HQ, bringing you the heat, brought to you by ExpandTheBoxScore.com. Today, we're going to be talking about Javonte Williams and his ADP that is on the rise. Now, we're hearing a lot of great things out of camp, being that he'll lead in snap opportunity, he'll lead in yards, all these great things that he'll be the RB1. But I want to pump the brakes just a tad bit because his ADP right now is at a 607, which is a little too expensive for me. Now, I really feel like Javonte Williams is a great talent, but I do not believe right out the gate he's getting 15 to 20 touches. We'll have to be patient with him. It's always important to be patient with these rookies, but I'm not willing to spend a six-round pick on him. Now, Melvin Gordon, he's not going to completely go away either. Melvin Gordon's going to get his touches here and there. We already know Javonte is the better talent, but it's a matter of how they're going to work him into the system, how they're going to work him into these touches, and who's going to have more scoring opportunity. Now, I believe Melvin Gordon will be that guy in the red zone. I think Javonte Williams will be the overall, you know, running back in that situation where we'll get some good fantasy value out of him, but I just don't think he'll be right out the gate. So I just want to put out there, I think we should be pumping the brakes so his ADP doesn't rise any higher. I really think the 607, it's a little expensive for my taste, but how do you guys feel about Javonte Williams this season?